Good morning, students. Today we are going to do an experiment with vernier calipers. I believe you all are excited. Yes, we should be. So the aim of the experiment is to determine the diameter and radius of the given bob. So let us see the apparatus that we are going to use. This kind of apparatus that you are seeing in front of you, this is vernier calipers. It consists of two scales, that is main scale and the vernier scale. This scale that is visible to you, this long scale, this is available in inches and centimeter. This kind of a scale is known as main scale. And the small scale, this is having some divisions right here. Can you see these divisions? Small divisions. This is the vernier scale. So now for doing the experiment, what do we need? We need the apparatus. The apparatus we have right here in front of us, that is vernier calipers and the bob. This is a small bob that we will use as an object to find out the diameter and the radius. Least count is calculated as the value of one main scale division, that is 1 millimeter. Total divisions on this small vernier scale is 10 divisions. So let us divide it. It is equal to 0.1 millimeter. Or in centimeters, it is 0.01 centimeter. Now let us understand some of the few terms. First of all, we are going to look into the apparatus and we have to find out the zero error. That is, find out when we connect the two jaws. These are the two jaws, jaw 1, jaw 2. Connect the two jaws together and see that the first reading of the vernier scale matches to the zero of the main scale. When it happens, that means the instrument is error free or it is not having any error. Now let us insert the object, that is this given bob, between the two jaws. When we will insert this object between the two jaws, we will find out the first reading. The first reading, we have to look into the vernier scale. The first reading of vernier scale that matches to the reading of main scale is the first reading. If you look here, the first reading of vernier scale is matching to 1.8 of the main scale. So 1.8 is the main scale reading. Now we have to find out the vernier scale division. For finding out this, again we will take the same instrument, same thing, and we have to find out the coinciding division. The division of vernier scale that is coinciding with the main scale. If I look here, the third division is coinciding with the main scale. So, I am writing vernier scale division 3. Now, we will find out vernier scale reading, that is number of divisions into least count. Number of divisions is 3, least count is 0.01. Multiply them to get the vernier scale reading. To find out the total reading or the diameter, that is, we will add the main scale reading and the vernier scale reading. Main scale is 1.8, vernier scale reading is 0.03. Add them, you will get 1.83 as the reading. Now let us take into account the second observation. For the second observation, again remove and again insert the bob between the two jaws. Fix it with the help of this fixer, press it gently. Again, find out the first reading, that is the main scale reading, the first value of vernier scale that is matching to the main scale. Again, if I look here, it is 1.8. I have written main scale reading as 1.8. Secondly, I am going to find out a vernier scale division. Now check out the coinciding reading that is of vernier scale that is coinciding with the main scale. If I look here, this is the fifth division that is exactly coinciding. So vernier scale division is fifth. Now vernier scale reading, again multiply the number of divisions to least count. It is the vernier scale reading. For total reading, we have to add the main scale reading and the vernier scale reading. It is 1.85. Diameter is calculated here 1.83 and 1.85. To find out the mean, divide, add the sum and divide by 2. Radius is equal to diameter divided by 2. So these are simply Finally, we have got the mean diameter, that is diameter of the bob 1.84 centimeter. The mean radius is 0.92 centimeter. The precaution to be taken during the experiment is the bob should not be too tight between the two jaws of the vernier calipers. Thank you.